Oh, fuck.
What?
I'm still in this house.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit.
So you just watched somebody else die here? Have fun finding that fuse. Well, now you know about one thing you can do.
Oh. God damn it. Who even installs a fucking chimney hook?
So I like the tapes because they're a gameplay mechanic in that they teach you things about the environment, which is kind of cool.
Got kind of a cold sweat going on, like, man.
Are you really nervous?
Yeah, this is fucking spooky, man. I don't want to go down there. No.
This is great.
See nobody go staring at a wall, so that's a good
just
sign.
Go for it. You got nowhere else to go. You just gotta go for it.
I can always go home. I can always go home. Oh, fuck.
You'll be fine. Oh. Less fine now.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't need, like, a ladder, did
you? Oh, there wasn't anything left anyways. So, I guess you were fucked from the beginning, Ethan.
Yeah, there wasn't much ladder this time.
Hey, there's a light.
Yeah.
There's no dead guy
it's
here.
It's all homie now. Really, the bloodstain adds character. It's called they call it rustic.
Hi. Mushy, mushy. I don't think I got my jaundice shot.
Your jaundice shot?
I think it's how you get tinnitus. Oh, God.
What?
This is a lot deeper than I thought it was.
Do you mean tetanus?
Both. Can I crouch?
Do you know what tinnitus is?
I don't care what tinnitus is, but it's not something I'm getting today.
Do you know what it is, though?
I think tinnitus is like, isn't it like rust?
No, that's tetanus.
Oh, tetanus.
Tinnitus is when you have ringing in your ears.
Oh.
It's very unrelated to jaundice.
Well, I mean, so is tetanus. Tetanus is not also related to...
You fart?
Someone else did. That's not my problem.
I didn't realize you were that scared.
Not today. It's definitely not my problem right now who farted in the water. It's my problem to get out of this. Ah! Jesus!
Oh, now it's in your mouth.
Well, now it's in his mouth, too. So joke's on him. He's got tinnitus. Maybe he has jaundice. I can't really tell.
That was Pipe Mouth Guy?
Could have been. Could have been one of any of these guys. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, but it definitely looked like the guy that you just found dead in the VHS.
I'm hoping it's that guy. I don't trust that guy.
Paul Ryan? Wait, I'm sorry. Was that Ron Paul? Who's the libertarian kind of guy that looked like that?
Probably Ron Paul.
Yeah, Paul Ryan's the workout guy, isn't it? Just ram into it face first.
Well, you never know what you're gonna get behind a door.
It's just a fun. Oh. Those are good sounds. Suddenly you're moving faster.
Okay.
Mia.
VHS tape?
Mia, wake up!
That will not cut it.
Just, like, really loudly shake the door.
Apparently, VHS tapes do not cut bolts.
Anything.
Learned that today. Can I? Okay, thank. Oh, wow. You can turn
Hit
it that
X.
way. Ben, dead. Harold, turned. Author, turned. Tamara, turned. Craig, dead. Leah, dead. Sean, dead. William, dead. Sean, dead. Sean of the dead. William, dead. Travis,
it's even
turned.
Spelled the same way.
Yeah.
Do you know who? Peter,
dead.
Peter, Andre, and Clancy.
Peter Andre Clancy L?
That's interesting.
Living?
Yeah, maybe.
Or...
Because Peter and...
Oh, there's stuff on the back.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh my god, there's so many things on the back.
That's Mia.
Just
Mia.
She's just Mia, I guess. Heidi, turn. Clyde, what? Okay, so wait. Let's do a count here. One,
a lot
two,
of people.
Three,
maybe
four,
20?
Five.
Judging by that one article you read?
Six, seven, eight... Nine. So there's nine zombies in this house.
So you were just playing as Clancy, and presumably, I think Peter and Andre were the other two people with you?
Yeah.
And we're here for Mia.
Peter, Andre, and one guy.
So two special cases there. Mia has no subtitle, and Clancy says L.
Yeah, Clancy's lost, apparently. Or living.
Yeah, that was actually my first thought, too, was also, like, maybe they lost him?
Oh, I didn't see there was a person in here. Oh.
That's why he said Mia. When he
Whoa, choto mate, not touching that.
Touch it. Touch it. Touch it. Yeah, girls.
Mia, 見つかってよかった。俺だ。イーサンだ。イーサン。
Yeah, seriously, wait, who else is here? Excuse me, did you say daddy's coming?
Yeah, apparently.
Who's daddy?
Good question.
Is your dad here?
Do you want to know who daddy is?
Not really, let's go, Mia. It's kind of weird in Japanese.
It's kind of neat because it reminds me of like Japanese ghost movies.
Yeah.
Usually about.
Wait, why are you
usually technology is evil?
So I don't need to turn off my light or anything.
Interestingly, there's no light button in the game.
That was really shady, the way you said that.
Yeah.
Whoa, first off, excuse you? This place is a fucking shit show.
Yeah, but look how clean that toilet paper was.
Toilet paper was actually really clean.
It's the only clean thing in the room, and it's the most dirtyable thing.
Oh, what are these flesh bags?
Yeah. They're hard to identify, right?
You've been here for 3 years and you don't know? Are you sure? Dude, I'm kind of hesitant on you knowing anything right now. I said you sent me a message. It's been 3 years. And you're like, it's been 3 years? I didn't send you a message. Like, you don't
help our chances, no.
Yeah, you don't really know much.
Let's follow the person that's completely confused. Although, to be fair, the ladder's broken.
Oh, fuck, you're right.
Although, honestly, you could just step on, like, the broken rungs of each spot that's stuck in the wall.
Yeah, or I could just shimmy it up.
Oh, yeah.
How do I...
You can fix that. You can totally make that ladder work if you really wanted to, and you kind of want to.
I kind of want to. Oh, come on, dude, this is super fucking obvious. Are you telling me no one knows about this?
There's a secret passage that was carefully crafted by people over the hundreds of years.
You open it. Go. Open it. Can't close this fucking door?
That's a normal line of dialogue. We're gonna be a family now.
What's this? E00. Oh, the first patient? Okay, it's an old woman. Makes sense.
Looking healthy.
Looks like she's brought back to life by zombieism.
By zombieism?
That good
old zombie treatment for death.
Are you just gonna sit there crying in the corner, or am I gonna have to do something?
Are you still scared? Are you hiding?
Mia.
Whoa, you like phased through your own body just
yeah,
now.
I did. Well, I kind of don't want to look around, because this couch looks very familiar.
Yeah, that was a weird visual glitch. I guess they assume you're going to be facing her if you walk up to her.
Yeah.
You're probably trying to approach her, but you were not.
I wasn't really in the mood to look at her.
You're apparently already done with this relationship.
Yeah. Oh, no, man.
It's just a doll. It's just happy.
No, that means kid things, and kids are creepy.
And there's a creepy doll that always follows you. It's got a ruined mouth. The swallows you whole.
Come from this side. Haha, you weren't expecting that.
Sneaking up on inanimate objects.
Congrats. Stupid ass doll.
You're just gonna stay in here.
Huh. Hey, Mia.
Guess I'm single now.
Hey, Mia, are you in here? Uh-oh.
You seem uncomfortable, Andrew.
If I duck really low, maybe he can't see me. Maybe he has bad peripheral vision.
Who?
Daddy?
Daddy? Is that you, Daddy?
Well, the hole's not there, so that's not a good sign.
What that, hole?
Well, she said there was a hole right there in that wall that people gave her food through. So if that hole's not there, that means the family didn't show up unexpectedly and give her food.
What do you think it means? That she hulked out?
No, it means someone else came from the other side of the room and took her away.
Oh, the door you came from?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Thank you, game. I know how to stand. I'm doing this on purpose. Fucking.
No, the game just wants to know if you watch JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
Take a stance. Oh, there is a hole. Oh, no, the family survived and they came and got her. Well, that's good news.
Is it JoJo or something else where people have stands?
Yeah, JoJo. Well, that's good. The family's here, right? Hey, where's that family at? I thought you guys were going to bring us food. Oh, wait, okay.
It's Thanksgiving.
Yeah, wait, I thought you guys were going to bring us... Yo, fam, doors don't open like that.
I like that you were sprinting.
That's not how doors open.
You're like, fuck, I'm going to sprint at this door.
I mean, the door premeditated. It was like, if you're going to run into me, I'm just going to open myself.
Maybe you just ran so fast that your wind blew it open.
Wait, are we back in the house again? I thought I specifically wanted to get away from the house.
As opposed to where?
I wanted to get away from the house.
Tool shed? Do you think you're in the tool shed?
I want to be in the nice-looking manor. That place looked nice. I don't like this place.
Well, you'll have to practice your manners. Joe's not here to chastise me. Oh. I can make terrible jokes.
Oh, that's super dark.
Also, now it looks like PT.
Ring, ring, hello?
Now we have a phone in the corner, and now it actually does look like PT. Ring, ring.
Hello?
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Huh. Hey, your phone doesn't work. You might want to get that checked out. Also, you have 20 people missing in your home.
How do I dial a phone in Japanese?
Guest house map?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll just take that, I guess.
Yeah, look at your map.
Yeah. Oh, man, I forgot I had a map.
Yeah. You can use the D-pad to change floors.
Bathroom. Living room, kitchen, back door.
Check out that D-pad.
Hidden passage?
Yeah. That's where you went to...
You just put that on your regular floor plan map? Like...
Well, that was already on your map before you got it.
Hey, there's a file. Still here, even though I threw it away.
Yeah. So it's extra use, not important to keep.
Speaking of which...
I honestly forgot that menu existed. I don't need no credit cards. You're not even low on inventory space. You're like, I must destroy these things.
Well, I don't want to... Well, I'm kind of low. I've only got 4 boxes left.
Nah. The top row is also inventory slots. Like, hit square on something, and you can move it up to those slots.
Oh.
But that's like your quick menu.
Ta-da! Oh.
So you have 12 slots.
Well, I'm going to put nothing in those slots.
Because none of these objects are quick
slot. Yeah, now it's PT. This is literally PT. All right, look, Capcom. I know this looked really inviting. And I know people are really spooked out by PT, but fuck you.
But I'm spooked again, and I don't like it.
But fuck you, I don't want to be spooked again. I didn't like PT, it spooked me. Close this door. Wait, I shouldn't close this door.
It's like you're like, stop ripping things off that spooked me in ways that still continue to spook me.
Yes, stop trying to spook me in ways that you know will spook me. I do not like this turn of events.
That was knocking. Where's the knocking, Andrew? That just sounds like real knocking.
Where is that knocking?
Let's find out. I'm sure it's just the pipes. The house is settling.
Yo, dude, come on. You gotta stop.
That might be the most infuriating sentence I ever hear in horror movies, is that it's the house settling. When they use it as an excuse for any sound.
I mean, is he really gonna sit here and keep banging on the fucking wall? I don't want to move any further if he's going to bang on the wall. It freaks me out.
I mean, it's not that bad. It's not a refrigerator hanging from a chain in the middle of the entryway while babies cry, like in some games. Do you remember that? The refrigerator that seemed to have something inside of it? That wasn't pleasant. Oh my god. I love that this
My map doesn't tell me what room that is, so I'm gonna ignore it.
A horror game hasn't worked on you for so long. It's been so...
Stop! Oh my god, stop!
It has been
stop
so
fucking
long.
Knocking!
Nope. Nope. It's been so long since a game affected you like this. What, amnesia, basically?
Yeah. Stop fucking knocking!
Or I guess PT. You were really fucking scared of PT.
Dude!
You hid behind the couch at one point.
I didn't close that door.
Yeah.
Well, it's not locked. Open it.
Come in.
Come in. Oh, God. If he came in, I'd freak out. If there's ever a game, a horror game that took voice commands, I would not play it ever.
What kind of mess?
Thank God. Fucking asshole.
Then you just leave.
Well, you stopped. That's all I wanted.
I did it. I won the game.
I beat it. All by myself.
Congratulations.
Mia didn't even help.
It's a Mia. Dark hallway, yo.
It wasn't this dark when I went up it.
It's just you're facing the other direction.
Maybe I should face the other direction and go down it.
Walk down it backwards.
Maybe that'll ease it.
Oh, you really? Ah, it's so bright.
Maybe this will make it less scary for me when something scary happens. Nope, that's still scary. That's still scary.
The door closed.
Whoa! Oh, God! Why would you turn me to it? What's the punch button? Whoa! Punch well, she button. Had one. Fuck.
One punch. Oh.
Oh,
oh, oh.
Oh, resist?
Ow.
I'm resisting. I'm resisting. God. Ow. Stop. Dumb bitch.
Oh my god.
How do you suplex?
I just want the subtitle to say exclaims in Japanese. So far, you're really good at this.
Can hear what? Like, kill yourself! Ow. God.
Those are long sentences. The Japanese translation is some really long sentences.
What the fuck are you, Mia? Use first aid. Oh, that's why they gave me that.
Yeah.
excuse me? I guess it's okay. I only got stabbed through the hand, but I guess it looks alright. Like, thank God that tonic
Try
juice.
Acme's new spray-on stitches.
And kick, and kick, and kick, and kick.
What are you doing?
Oh, she was a fucking dumb- See, that didn't even help the zombie! I didn't even stop her from getting near me.
It's almost as if it's completely out of the way.
Okay, you know what? I'm going this direction. Last time I went down the other way, it didn't go very well for me. Oh, fuck.
Maybe you should get her knife.
Where is her knife? She, like, lost it. Oh, come on!
Hey, see, it opened the door.
Oh, shit. You're taking that. Ah! What the fuck? Yo, you want to square off?
Are you from?
Oh, Tim Curry on you. Ha ha! Oh, God. Oh, ha ha!
Curry on you? What?
Ow, fuck. Punch! Punch! Ow!
Oh. I think a lot of stab wounds today. Oh!
Ow, what the fuck? I was hitting her!
She ducked it. She's real good at this. She's been playing for longer than you. Oh.
Well, I mean, turn her over so you can get the axe back. I ain't letting that axe go. Holy shit, I went through this whole wall?
I mean, what was left of it, to be fair.
Let's spine
I mean,
okay?
Look at this house. Oh, wow. What? That's the phone icon, apparently. Interesting.
I thought the phone didn't work. What? Excuse me, you didn't subtitle the part. Hey, I lied. The phone works. You don't gotta get that fixed. You can cancel that.
I thought that there needed to be an option for... Oh, next.
Hey,
Did you say he wasn't gonna pick it up? Wait, did he know? Oh.
There's a missing girl in here? Don't look for her. She's really dangerous. Also, she has a knife, and I don't know where she keeps getting it. Because she dropped it last
time. What if she was on the phone?
Well, what? That'd be weird.
She's real fast.
She also went to, she also had another phone somewhere.
It's interesting that they thought that people would be so confused by the phone that they had to add a waypoint for it.
Well, I wouldn't have known to go answer the phone, honestly.
The one that started ringing?
Yeah,
I just... be like, let's go to the phone.
I was kind of just like, oh, this scared the shit out of me.
That's a really strange ringtone in the background.
Oh, she just fucking... Wow.
Hey, the door's open.
See? Well, I guess she's the juggernaut.
You're just getting everything you want today, Andrew. Fuck this door.
Cool. I'm glad I can use this. Oh, wait a second. This is the beginning of the house.
Welcome back.
Oh, fuck.
You get anything new? I don't remember.
I didn't get anything new.
You have an axe.
Well, I have an axe. That's true. Oh, yeah? So take that, piano ghost.
Oh, wait. No, you know what you got?
What?
Look. No, look. In your inventory.
First aid. Bolt cutters.
You have two new things.
I have bolt cutters and a VHS tape.
Yeah. Well, no, you've used that. That's the VHS you watched already.
What am I using the bolt cutters on? Oh, the fence to the big mansion. Right? Yeah, let's go to the big mansion. What's in here? Oh, I already was in here.
What you looking for, Andrew?
Nothing.
I thought you were going to get stuck on your drawer. I thought you were going to walk into your own drawer
and
get
stuck on it.
Did you ever find the fuse? I don't remember.
No, I don't remember lighting this place up, though. I'm going to save.
Well, that light was already on. The one for your next to the save point.
Yeah, that's save. That's the one. That's the one I made last time.
Yeah. It's familiar. Ow. It's the only thing familiar.
Fucking arm.
It's my comfort save.
It's like a pain in my arm for some reason. I think I'm having a heart attack.
Because you got stabbed in it twice?
I don't know. I think I'm just having a heart attack, honestly. Don't be alarmed, folks. I'll let's play through the heart attack.
You were very alarmed by this game so far.
Well, because it's spooky. Where's my axe?
It's so spooky.
Where's my axe?
Yeah.
Ever unequip that.
Never unequip it.
Fucking disgusting.
Fuck this door.
Yeah. Fuck this door. Oh, you can't just beat a door open. It's kind of cool.
I mean, you really had already opened it at that point. By the way, add this to the list of games that has double hinged doors everywhere.
Here's Johnny!
You notice that?
Yeah. Yeah, every door here is double hinged.
Yeah. I mean, it's worse than playing a horror... I mean, it's way worse to play a horror game where the door opens towards you. You like, you slam into it, you're like, oh shit, it opens this way. You gotta explore, Andrew.
I thought I could use the bolt cutters to open the fucking door in the other place. Oh yeah, the fucking thing!
The thing covered in yellow tape as if to highlight it so you notice it.
Well, I forgot about it, because...
It's the only color.
Because I didn't care what was inside of it.
I just want to leave.
Well, I want to go to the big nice mansion. That one looked like it had electricity.
You can't go anywhere, I'm sorry.
Oh, now this one has
these
electricity.
These windows are impervious to white people.
Oh, that sucks. I wish I built those at my house. Yo, come on, man. I ain't playing that fucking mommy game again.
Hey, you still got an axe. It worked once.
That thing's still in here? All right. Damn it.
Is it your comfort crow?
Well, I was hoping that maybe I could take the crow with me.
Why?
Distraction?
As bait?
You can throw it at somebody.
Like a pebble toss in a stealth game, but it's a dead crow.
Can't scare me. I already know you were here.
We can all tell you're super not scared right now.
Yeah, bag lady.
No, the painting. Just put a gouge in it.
Yeah, can't scare anybody. Oh, wait, I have to put my fuse in.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Hold on, you can't scare anybody yet. I'll come back. Nice try there, Suckaroonie.
This is great. This is everything I wanted.
All right, putting this fuse in here. Perfect.
Danger.
So now I gotta make a giant 360. Okay.
Because you don't want to turn.
Yeah, because I don't want to turn sideways. Because that's dangerous, man. I'm already having a mild heart attack right now. I can't have another one. Ah! Jesus, God damn it! Why is your... God, I knew it! You lying bitch!
Fucking hurt. She's just saying you need to have a sit down. You need to take a break.
Really? I can't get this off? Oh, I can get it off now!
Are you hammering it or holding it?
What? What?
I'm in love with the fact that that's people's universal reaction.
You just fucking hack my arm off?
Yeah. There it is.
Did I get my hand back? That shit.
It's an inventory item.
Fucking take my arm. I ain't fucking got time for your bullshit.
I love that people's universal reaction to that isn't oh my god or anything. It's always what? Because it's like not even the list of possibilities they thought about.
I thought
it's like your hand would just come off.
Oh. Man, why is everything open behind me?
Because you turned your back to it.
Wait, the stairs are electric?
It was literally the direction you were facing when you pressed the button.
Is this really a priority right now? Also, axe?
The person on the phone told you that the you could escape through the attic.
I'm not fucking... That's weird. I'm not walking around holding my stupid hand unarmed. Or unhanded.
Fuck it, I'll just bleed out like a man.
Well, I only got one of those now.
You can't block with both hands anymore?
I got gun. Got health.
I like that you were upping up the health first. It's way further away.
How do you... I only aim with one hand.
Yeah.
Well, that was going to be an adventure. And who...
You apparently iron sights by just squinting.
Okay, it's just a dot. All right, I like the dot thing. Dot thing's nice. What's that? Okay, well...
You might want to check the boxes.
Wait, what?
The boxes.
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 These boxes?
Swing.
Oh god, I'm sorry, mannequin. Oh fuck. I didn't mean to do all that.
It was a nose on strength.
Oh god. I know I lost an arm, but Jesus. That's a little much, man. That's a lot of shit going on.
Did you hotkey the gun?
Yeah, it's right here.
There you go.
Of course it's hotkeyed. You ain't walking around with no gun and not hotkey it. Okay, I'm gonna start using that more often.
What, the X button?
Yeah.
So you don't have to, so you can like...
Yeah, I don't like...
Get a line of sight of it.
I don't like ramming my head into things. You know what they need? They need like a tilt. A tilt option. To be able to like lean in, lean out.
Like in Thief?
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah.
I don't remember him sounding like this before. I wonder if this is the Japanese voice actor. I have to overreact constantly.
What a fucking waste of time.
He's just he's like a clock, isn't he?
Yeah.
How consistently he makes the noise.
I think they're just reusing it constantly.
Yeah.
I don't think he's like literally sitting here.
It almost sounds like it's looping. Hey, gun ammo.
Wow, I have a lot of ammo now.
Yeah.
I'm never gonna use
this hand.
Never gonna use this fucking gun.
Just gonna axe everything instead.
Yeah. Look at this shit. It tears mannequins apart.
Of course.
I mean, it's a strong ass axe. Oh man, more ladders? Tired of crawling through ladders. Oh, that's a door though. Kinda tired of going through doors too. Well, I'll take the door.
I don't know how you're messing that up. That's interesting.
All right.
I hate boxes.
You better not be hiding in these boxes. I'm gonna be super salty.
Mia just pops out of a box like a birthday cake.
Oh, more ammo. Wait, why did the door close automatically?
They just do. So you might be noticing this game runs really well.
It does run really well.
I think part of that might be because I think closed doors intentionally so they can unload various rooms.
Oh, that's nice of them.
Because there's a lot of level.
By the way, my arm is like still gushing out.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're fine.
Apparently.
Yeah, you just put some Neosporin on it.
I'm climbing with one hand. Going down with one hand. And goodbye. Whoa! Wow! Ow! Ow!
You'll be fine-ish.
What?
Yeah.
Put
some Neosporin on it.
What?
Yep. I recommend keeping your distance. Epic. One hand reload. That's great. It's a tough character. You're missing a hand and you still have the forethought to like reload with your stump.
Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Come on!
Well.
What am I supposed to do? She took like fucking 5 shots in the head with a gun! I mean, I'm not really feeling a horror game where she takes 5 shots in the head. That's a little stupid if you ask me. What am I supposed to do? Just unload my entire fucking clip in her?
I recommend keeping your distance.
How do I do that? I walk like a fucking log.
You got a fast turnaround, you got a sprint.
But sprint's like super fucking slow.
You got a quick turnaround, you got to run.
Oh,
you got
fuck me.
You got real options.
Go back in here.
To abate this issue.
Ugh, give me this. Yeah, it's a gun, whatever. I got one hand. All right, let's go. I got time for this shit. Is this gun reloaded? I don't care if this gun's reloaded. Let's go.
It's reloaded.
I know how to aim. I know how to attack. Get the fucking thing off my screen. All right, let's go.
Tension broken.
All right, tension is broken. Give me this handgun ammo. I'm going to need it. Fucking unload 12 bullets in this dumb bitch. What was in here? Was there anything in here? All right, there are more bullets. Good. 32 bullets. I got 32 bullets to put in that face. All right.
So I honestly think you can mostly just circle strafe away from her and just keep shooting her.
And hut. And down.
Yeah, that's an accurate response. Oh, there goes the ladder.
Oh, come on! That's bullshit! How can you fucking reach that like that?
You can also block.
Can you block these? Can you block a chainsaw?
They gave you a block button. I recommend running away mostly, but they did give you a block button. Oh
God, fucking, that's a support beam!
I do not recommend going down the hallway, by the way. Yeah, that's, she doesn't really care much about the future of this house.
Oh, running is really slow.
You're aiming in an interesting location right now.
Fuck your tits! No, I'm actually going for the heart. That's what I'm trying to go for! Oh, fuck.
I thought you were going for a calm your-
Fuck! Ow! Come on!
I thought you were going for a calm your tits joke or something.
No. I thought you already reloaded the gun! Come on, this is bullshit.
Do you have any more healing?
No. Yes. Come on!
Oh, no.
How can you fucking lunge with a goddamn chainsaw?
You just went like almost a minute without shooting her. So that's not a great strategy, I'd say. Oh.
I don't.
Watch me reload my stump.
Fuck you, stupid bitch. Give me that chainsaw. I'm taking that shit. I can't take her chainsaw? Well, at least she's dead for good.
I would look for more ammo.
Can I take this chainsaw? I'm serious, I really want that chainsaw. Like, it seemed to have unlimited fuel. No. Ah! Jesus! What the fuck? Who are you? Come on, man. Come on. Ugh.
Welcome to the family, son.
Yeah, good luck with that. I feel like that's probably not in your best interest to make me in your family. I don't know if you noticed, but I tend to have this problem where I kill everything in sight. I feel like it's not gonna go- Oh, finally! Let's go to the fucking nice place!
Yeah, you've been waiting for him to go to the nice place.
Tired of going to your shit place.
I like how much this has been a priority for you.
Well, I don't want to hang out in this fucking trailer dump. I mean, if I'm gonna be in the bayou, I want to be there in style. Wait, did you reattach my hand?
The staple gun?
That's not how medicine works. I mean, I guess I don't know how medicine works since zombies exist, but
are
like,
you questioning the stump?
I'm questioning this, like this. I'm questioning the usability of a stump, like hacked off by a chainsaw.
You just gotta believe.
Whenever I see surgery, I tend to not see chainsaws in the operation room, so I feel like they're not medically sound.
What are you saying about Nazi chainsaws?